And welcome back to another video. So today's video is about me doing, I guess you could say, a part two of this. I really want to get it done. I haven't worked on it in a while since the last video I made of me coloring this. Once again, I'm not gonna finish it. I'm probably gonna finish it in like the next two videos I do about this. But I hopefully can finish quite a bit. Guys, once again, I'm just gonna do it in time lapse, and then you know that would be today's it, but I think I've done quite a bit today. It may not seem like it on time lapse because it's obviously time lapse. It's gonna look like I did it so quickly. Magic. But I actually did do a lot, and once I'm done the whole canvas, I'll do one more video to kind of just do any fix ups, like color any extra spots where I missed. Like there is one over there, the teensy tiny spots that I didn't color. And kind of finish off this right here and everything. So I will do everything. I'm just going to tell you my plan for this, like how I want it to be. So basically I want the background to be black except for the bubbles. I'm gonna leave them white. I'm not gonna color this in because when it's all black, I feel like it'll just look nice and it'll outline the owl nicely and make it stand out. And I'm also not gonna color time I colored this, I colored the leaves orange because I wasn't sure. Like, at first, I was just coloring and doodling, I wasn't sure that I wanted it to be green, so I just colored it orange. So that was the only mistake, but it's okay, it's not like that noticeable, like, it wasn't that it was supposed to be a mistake because, no, it's not that bad, anyways. But this kind of reminds me of space or like the moon. Some reason. Okay. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching this video, and